Hey everyone, Daniel here from Twin Bytes with another quick tutorial for you. This time I was asked by a couple people about changing the description of your network adapter. If it's wireless, it'll pick up the wireless name, but if it's a cable connection, it can change names sometimes on you when you're changing where you're plugged into or VPN, and different things can affect it. So you may look down at the bottom here, for example, and it'll say network 3 as a description. And if you're clever enough to get this far and see the network adapter, you can right click and go to rename, only to find out it's going to change the name of the network adapter and not the description of it, which is what you really want. So in this video, I'm going to show you two different ways of doing it for Windows Pro and Home Edition. The easiest way is if you have the Pro Edition of Windows. It's easiest and safest. You just click on the Start button and type in SecPol for local security policy and then click on that. You'll see Network List Manager policies on the left side. Once you select that, you'll see your network name showing right there. So you right click on that and go to Properties. Currently it says the name is not configured, so it's going to be picking it up automatically. You want to go into name and then change that. So I'll change mine to say local network. I'll apply it and okay it. And you can see immediately it's changed the name over here to local network. If you go down and look at the bottom here, it now says local network. So it's changed the name there for us. I'm going to undo what I've done here and put it back so that we're ready for the next test. So it now says Network 3, Network 3. What if you don't have Pro Edition of Windows and you only have the Home Edition? We got to use the Windows Registry Editor, and it's a little bit of a scary place to go. You want to take your time going through it, because if you click on the wrong thing, you could really damage your computer. So you go down to the Start button and type in Regedit for Registry Editor and click Yes to any prompts that you receive. And then we want to start drilling down. Under H key local machine, there is a software, and you can either double click on it or hit the little arrow to the left of each one of these things as we go down. From software, we want to scroll down to find Microsoft and expand that. And then scroll way down to Windows NT and expand that. And then current version. Expanding that. Then we're going to find the network list and we'll expand that, and finally the profiles we will expand. And you may find a various number of items in this list depending on how many network adapters you have, both local and wireless. If you have a hub, and also how many wireless points you've connected to over time. If I click on the first one, which may be correct for you as well, you'll see profile name, and it should say the name of your current network description. If it doesn't, you may see other things like a previous wireless hotspot that I connected to at some point and another hotspot. So find the one that's for you. It may be the first one here. And when you find the correct one, the profile name, you right click on it, but you don't want to rename it because that would just rename profile name to something else. What you want to do is modify the value. So we're going to change that, and this time I will call it Twin Bytes, so it's different from the last test. So I'll hit OK and it shows it over here. If I look here, it didn't refresh it immediately like it did with the Security Policy Editor, but I'll hit the refresh button above here and it now shows it there. If I look down at the bottom here, it still says Network 3. It hasn't refreshed that for me. So what we would have to do is reboot the computer and then it will refresh that name. So something about that just doesn't work quite as well as the Security Policy Editor. But once you can see the change in here, in the control panel network connections, just reboot the computer. And that's all there is to renaming the description on your network adapter. If you found the video helpful, please do hit that like button. Consider subscribing and ring the bell to be notified every time I come out with a new video, live stream, or premiere. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. There you go. You got it, man.